contribute if you can. Also, take a minute, look at my portfolios. I've also just recently published a book called Painting New York with Sand. It has over 40 sand paintings in it with 70 photographs. It's available on my website for sale. And my website information is over there.
Come out and we'll do a video of that because people love like just to see how the different ways it's being used.
Right.
I use one at the coffee shop for some containers.
Yeah,
awesome.
Yeah.
And we were just talking about how it's gonna be so great for artists or street vendors or anybody, you know.
Yeah.
Take a credit card and